This is fake because it includes a super ridiculous dress code. Plus, Mimi takes things literally. And also only follows one thing sometimes. For example, she was told to look like $1 million. And she took it literally. Fingertip part is real, just you can't have a dress code that is made of multiple real dress codes. Plus, this is not even a real school.